Good day, I am J.H. Tat, and I am taking officially over from our favorite fictional character, Tanit. A tiny town, Bucyrus, ND, in southwestern North Dakota, was destroyed by a fire on Wednesday, displacing all 27 residents living in that town. Just a reminder of what strong winds and very dry conditions can do.